So here we got the go no go rope gauges from WearTech. Of course, it's not going to focus. But here's some 5/8 cable. You can see it's got the rouging on it really bad on the left here versus the right. And here's one with no rouging. It still goes on quite a bit. And then right there. Not so bad down there, but clearly that is time for new rope. And it's not focused, but you can see right up here, if it goes past that with the rouging, that's an automatic fail.